रहमान रहीम।
किताबों पर
टुडे वी विल स्टडी फ्रॉम द बुक अलबियतु बैन यदीक, पेज नंबर 87 ऑन पीडीएफ एंड तदरीब सालिस थर्ड एक्सरसाइज तबादल सवाल वल जवाब मा जमीली का कम माफिन मिसाल एक्सचेंज द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर विद योर कोलीग एज डिड इन द एग्जांपल। सो वी हैव टू पिक्चर बैत एंड शक्का। फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट विल आस्क हल तस्कुनु फी बैत इन, डू यू लिव इन अ हाउस। And second will tell him la askunu fi shakatin, no I live in a apartment. So Miss Aluma, you will ask question and Miss Minaz will answer you. Okay, chalo theek hai ji.
So should we start in English or Urdu, sir?
English.
Okay, sir.
This question is easy, so Mr. Aluma, ask the question and answer yourself.
Okay, sir, no problem. I'll do it. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Are you living in a home or house? The answer is no, yes. Sorry, no. It is 87, right, sir?
Yes, 87.
La. Yeah, I was on 86, so it was changed. Last kunuti shakkatin, no, I'm living in an apartment.
Okay.
And according to the picture, it's the first picture, it's a bike, a bike house, and shakkati is the apartment. Second is shakkata, shakkata means apartment by doing the same. Real jamiata, in front of, oh sorry, it's the neighborhood of the university. IL Madara, neighborhood of the
airport. So hal taskunu fi Makkah? La askunu fil Madina.
Oh, okay. We have to answer this like this.
Yes.
Okay. So sir, this the second sister is I think ready. Then we will start the conversation and
okay.
Answer
Miss Aluma, are you ready now?
Yes, I'm ready, sir.
Oni, Miss Menaz, are you ready?
Sir, please wait.
Okay.
Go to next. Okay. Please describe my page number 87.
Yes, page number 87, yes. And now we will start Tadrib al-Rabi, fourth exercise. Tabadil suala wal jawab ma zamilika kama fil misal. And the masal example is maza turidu li ghurfatin naum. What do you want for the bedroom? Uridu sitara, I want curtain. Okay? So in the first three picture, Miss Aluma will ask question and Miss Menaz will answer the question.
Okay, sir. Okay. Miss Menaz, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Maza turidu li ghurfatin naum.
Maza turidu li ghurfatin naum.
This is example. Yes.
Or is this? Sitara is a whole part of noun.
Just
I want to.
Okay, got it. Maza turidu li.
Lil matbakhi. Maza turidu lil matbakhi.
Lil matbakhi. Okay, sir. Maza turidu lil matbakhi.
Uridu sal. Lil matbakhi.
Uridu sallaja.
Salaja.
Yes.
Salaja. I want to refrigerator.
Correct.
Okay. Okay. Maza turidu li
hammam.
Hammam?
Yes. Maza turidu lil hammami.
Lil hammami.
Okay. Uridu sakhanan lil hammami. I want breezer.
Okay.
Okay. ماذا تريد لي غرفة الجلوس؟
أريد أريق في غرفة الجلوس. I want a spa for living room.
Okay, Uridu Arika is enough. Now, Miss Minaj, you will ask question.
Maza Turidu fi Hulfati Naum.
What word you used? Fi or Li? Which word you used?
Which Li? What Li?
Okay.
Li.
Li. Maza Turid Li Hulfati Naum. What do you want for the bedroom? Okay,
Aluma. Uridu Sayaratan. Sorry, Uridu Gurpat.
Sariran.
Uridu Sitaratan.
No, no.
Gurfati.
No, no.
Uridu Gurfatan.
No, no. What is given in the picture? With the picture? Under the Gurfatan norm, Sariran is given. So you will say, Uridu Sariran, I want a bed.
Oh yes sir, sorry. Uridu Sariran Uridu Sariran Li Urfatin Nom.
Just say Uridu Sariran, I want a bed. Just Uridu Sariran.
Okay sir.
Maza Uridu Li Urfatin Julus.
Which Uridu Uridu Li Ariyakata.
What are you saying, Maluma? Sajjada is given here under
sorry,
the.
Sorry.
Sajjada. Yes.
Sorry, sir. What happened is actually, sir, I'm confused. This pictures are different here.
Okay.
Little different difference here. Okay. Uridu Sajjada.
Okay. Uridu Sajjada.
Maza Uridu Lilmat Bakhi.
Uridu
Furnan. Uridu Furnan. I want oven.
Oven, yes, sir.
On the next page, we have Tadrib al Khamis, fifth exercise. So the first student will ask, Kam Gurfatan fi Shakati, how many rooms are in the apartment? Second will tell him, Fi Shakati Khamsu Gurafin. In the apartment are 5 rooms, or there are 5 rooms in the apartment. Then first student will ask, Fi ayyi dawrin shakkatu, in which floor is the apartment? Second will tell him according to the picture, Fi ayyi dawr shakka, on which floor is apartment? Fi dawr al khamis, on the 5th floor. So Miss Luma will ask the question and Miss Minaj will answer.
Okay. For the first picture, Kam Ghurfatan fi shakkati.
Okay.
Fi shakkati. Fi shakkati. Khamsun.
Arba'u.
Arba'un ghurafin.
Okay.
Okay. Fi ayyi dawrin shakkati.
Fi ayyi dawrin shakkati. Okay. في الدوري الرابع.
Okay.
Second one, for the second picture question is كم غرفةً في شقتي؟
في شقتي ثلاث غرف.
Okay. في أي دور شقتٌ؟
في الدوري الثالث.
Okay.
Now
yes. Now Miss Minaj will ask.
كم غرفة في شقتي؟
في شقتي 5 غرف.
في أي دور شقتي؟
في الدور الثاني.
أوكي. كم غرفة في شقتي؟
في شقتي 4 غرفة.
غرف.
غرف. في أي دور شقتي؟
في الدور الأولو.
Okay. In the sixth exercise, Hati Jumalan Kama Fil Misal, bring a sentence and read in the example. So the picture is Shakka. The student will make sentence Ladina Shakkatun Jamila. We have a beautiful apartment. In the second picture, we have a picture of house. The student will make ladaina baitun jamilun. We have a beautiful house. So for male words or for masculine words, we will use jamil, and for feminine word, we will use jamila. So we have six picture. Miss Aluma, make sentences for three pictures.
Okay, sir. Ladaina atatu jamil.
Jamila, because it is a plural.
Atatu, yeah. Sorry. And the second is Arika.
Arika.
Arika. Sorry, Arika.
Jamila, because there is a ta marbuta at the end of arika, so it is a feminine word.
And ladaina furun. Jamila.
Jamilun. Ladaina furun jamilun. It is a masculine word. Okay.
Do How can we differentiate that this is the masculine word and this is the feminine word?
There are six signs for this. Okay, listen, and you better note them.
Okay, let me note down, sir. Just give me a moment. Yeah, go ahead.
Do you want me to tell it in Urdu or do you want me to tell in English?
I think it's better to tell me in English.
Okay, so listen. First sign is biological female. Anything that is biological female, it is a female. We all know that in humans we easily distinguish between male and female. In animals we easily distinguish between male and female. So this is the first sign, and it is called biological female. Okay, first sign. Now second sign is each word which has a round ta or ta marbuta at its end is called feminine word. For example, Jamila, these are round ta at the end of Jamila, so this means this is a feminine word. Arika, there is a round ta at the end of Arika, so it is a feminine word. So any word which has a round ta at its end or ta marbuta at its end, it is a female word. Okay, these are two signs.
Okay, sir.
Then
what is the ta marbuta?
Round ta is called ta marbuta, which is joined with the word. It cannot be written alone. Okay. Then the third sign is we did not study it in detail, but all these things that are in plural form are considered as female. Considered as female. These are three signs. Then we have body parts. Some body parts are masculine and some are feminine. Those body parts which are in plural in number, these are considered as feminine body parts, and those which are single, we consider them as masculine. Okay, these are four signs.
Things are considered as a feminine.
Yes,
right,
yes.
Just like eyes.
Yes, eyes.
Eyes, hand, foot.
Yeah, good.
Nose is
masculine and others are feminine. Okay. Then
it's a fourth one.
We already studied four. First is biological female, second is tar marbuta, and third one is body parts, and fourth one is plural form. And now fifth one is not a sign, but there are some special words which are considered as feminine word. For example, the word kidron, it does not has any sign of femininity, but it is considered as feminine word. So you will have to memorize these special words. Okay,
kidron.
Yes, kidron. Kidron mean
okay, so can you send it to me, the special words list?
It is not possible. I cannot find all the words in Arabic language. But
you mean to say that in a lot of words here in Arabic?
Yes,
language.
But you will really face these words. Don't worry about them. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Fine.
Then the sixth sign is very easy to remember. I always give one example. If you have watched my video, then you might have watched that. Anything that has fire in it or that has ability to cause fire is considered as feminine. ओके, जैसे मिसाल मैं देता हूँ, ये सास बहू की, आपको पता है ये सास बहू आग लगाने में कितनी माहिर होती हैं। तो जैसे
यस सर,
जो भी चीज़ जिससे आग लगाती है उसको हम अरबी में फीमेल कंसीडर करते हैं, ठीक है? तो ये छठी निशानी है।
ओह यस, यू टोल्ड अस बिफोर दैट, यस
यस, एनीथिंग दैट काजेज फायर इज कंसीडर्ड एज फेमिनिन वर्ड इन अरेबिक, एंड इट्स
बात
एग्जाम्पल
है
इज
सर,
इस एग्जाम्पल इज फायर। फायर इज ऑलवेज कंसिडर्ड एज फेमिनिन वर्ड इन अरेबिक। देन सन,
मैच बॉक्स
यस, सन इज ऑल्सो अ फायर, बॉल ऑफ फायर, सो इट इज ऑल्सो
ओके,
कंसिडर्ड एज फेमिनिन वर्ड। हाज ही शम्स। सो दीज आर सिक्स साइन दैट यू
यस,
रिमेम्बर। ओके,
गॉट इट सर, थैंक यू, ओ जज़ाकअल्लाह खैरा,
यस।
गॉट
सो सिक्स साइन इज वेरी इजी टू रिमेम्बर।
यस सर,
यस सर, द मोस्ट इजीएस्ट पॉइंट,
यस। नाउ मिस
ओके
मेनाज मेक सेंटेंस फॉर ऑल अदर पिक्चर्स।
लदैना सज्जादतन सज्जादतन जमीलतन,
ओके,
लदैना सखाउन जमीलन,
ओके,
लदैना गुरफतन जमीलतन,
जमीला, ओके, करेक्ट। ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज वी हैव मुलखस अतरकीब। सो दिस इज अ समरी ऑफ ऑल द स्ट्रक्चर वी हैव स्टडी सो फार। सो इन द फर्स्ट ब्लॉक वी हैव सिक्स वर्ड्स। मिस अलुमा रीड द थ्री आउट ऑफ देम एंड मिस मिनाज विल रीड द रेस्ट ऑफ थ्री।
यस,
उरीदो सितारा, उरीदो अरी
आल्सो टेल मी देयर मीनिंग्स।
सर व्हाट वाज इट, सीका, ओके सितारा मीन बेड, सॉरी
कर्टेन,
सोफा, कर्टन,
कर्टेन, यस,
कर्टन, ओके कर्टन एंड अरीका मीन सॉरी उरीदो अरीका सर,
यस, उरीदु
अरीका और
अरीका,
एक
आई वांट सोफा।
यस अरीका, अरीका मीन सोफा, सोफा यस सर, उरीदो सलाजा, आई वांट फ्रिज,
ओके, करेक्ट। नाउ
उरीदो
मिस मिनाज,
उरीदो मिरातन, आई वांट मिरर, उरीदो फर्नन, आई वांट ओवन, उरीदो सखानन, आई वांट गीजर,
ओके, करेक्ट। इन द सेकेंड वी हैव अगेन फोर वर्ड्स। सो मिस लुमा रीड द फर्स्ट टू।
هل تسكن في بيتي؟ Are you living in a home? هل تسكن في شقتي؟ Are you living in an apartment?
مس ميناز،
هل تسكن في هذه المطار؟ Are you living in an airport؟
يس،
هل تسكن في هذه الجامعة؟
neighbor of the airport.
Airport के neighborhood.
يس،
تسكن في هذه المطار؟ Are you living with are you living in a
Junoshi
neighborhood
neighborhood?
of
Do you
airport
live in a Junoshi neighborhood?
neighborhood
Then
okay are you living in
Junoshi neighborhood,
university neighborhood
okay,
okay.
Next,
नाम अस्कुनु बाईते, यस लिविंग इन अ होम,
अस्कुनु फी बाईतेन,
फी बाईते, सॉरी, नाम अस्कुनु फी बाईते, यस आई एम लिविंग इन अ होम, शक्ति अंदर लिविंग इन अपार्टमेंट,
मिस मेनाज,
यस नाम अस्कुनु फी हयुल मतार, यस आई एम लिविंग इन एयरपोर्ट नेबरहुड, लास्ट कुनो फी हयुल जामिया, आई एम नॉट लिविंग विल, आई एम नॉट लिविंग
नो
इन
नो
यूनिवर्सिटी नेबरहुड,
नो आई एम लिविंग इन यूनिवर्सिटी नेबरहुड। ओके,
ला अस्कुनो जामिया, नो आई एम नॉट living invested ever.
You no 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 this does not mean this. For example, she asks you, do you live in airport neighborhood? You will say, no, I am living in university neighborhood. So this is the meaning of this law. Okay.
Okay.
Then we have fourth one. Read it, Miss Saloma.
في شقتي ثلاث غرف.
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 نكلا يا يانس باي نكلا سارة. تعال.
There are five rooms. Sorry, six rooms. There are six rooms in an apartment.
Arba mean four, khams mean five.
Sorry, salasu mean four, sir.
Salasa mean three.
Sorry, sir, three. Fi shakkati salasu ghurfati. There are three rooms in the apartment. Fi shakkati arba'u ghurfa. Ghuraf.
Ghuraf.
There are five rooms in the apartment.
Four. Arba mean four.
Sorry. Four rooms in the apartment. Fi shakkati khamsu. There are five rooms in the apartment.
Yes, in the apartment are five rooms. Okay. Then Miss Minaz.
Yes, sir.
I want an apartment, please.
An apartment, please. I want curtain, please. Redu Arikadun Pazika, I want sofa min please. Redu Salaja Sun min Pazika, I want refrigerator min please. Redu Sajjada min Pazika, I want carpet please.
Okay, a small carpet, a rug please. Okay. Then we have
yes.
6-1. Miss Aluma.
Ashakati Siddhore
Ashakatu
Ashakatu Siddhore Abdul the apartment in the first floor.
Okay.
Ashakatu Siddhore Asani the apartment in the second floor. Ashakatu Siddhore Asalisi the apartment in the third floor.
Miss Minaz completed.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Ashakatu Siddhore Rabio. Apartment is in all stores. Ashakatu Fidawi Farmers apartment on the floor.
Okay, Miss Minaz, read the next one.
Okay, some girl Patin Shakka. How many rooms in apartment? How many curtains apartment? Some Hamaman Pishakka. How many washrooms in apartment?
Miss Aluma.
Sajadatan fi shakka.
Okay. Kam sajadatan fi shakka thi. How many?
Mr. Ura. Mr. Ura.
Okay. How many carpets or how many rugs in the apartment?
Yes, sir. How many rugs in the apartment? Kam sajadatan fi shakka thi. How many fridge in the apartment?
Okay. Then Miss Minaz.
لدينا بيت جميل I have
we have
we have beautiful house we have beautiful house لدينا فرن جميل we have beautiful oven لدينا سخان جميل we have beautiful geyser
okay Miss Aluma
لدينا شقة yes sir لدينا شقة جميلة جميلة we have beautiful apartment لدينا سجادة جميلة we have beautiful curtains
rug carpet
curtain نہیں ہے rug carpet لدينا سجادة جميلة we have beautiful room
okay Miss Minaz
yes sir في أي دور شقة which floor of which floor is a part which floor
So on apartment, okay on which floor is apartment correct
on which floor is apartment fi you go for this aja
In which floor is the in which room in
which room
is the refrigerator?
Is the refrigerator.
Okay.
The refrigerator. Which room is the refrigerator? Pia ye baking work how many rooms in a home?
In which house is the room? In which house is the room?
In which house is the room?
Okay.
Okay.
Then on the next page we have new lesson under Surah Al-Baqarah 24 lesson al-aswat wa faham al-masmu tadrib al-awwal. Jeez, Miss Luma, just read this.
Okay sir. Hassan, Hassan means is a name.
Yes, name.
Ahmad, Ahmad is a name. Hayu, Hayya, I think
neighborhood.
Call
neighborhood.
Neighborhood. Alhamd, Alhamd means
all praise.
Praise.
All praise.
All praise. And hammam means washroom.
Okay. Then we have Tadrib Sani. He'll try to produce different voice for ha and ha. First ha is pronounced from middle of the neck, and the second ha, which has two mouths or whatever say, it is pronounced from the last part of the neck, which is close to our chest. So hava, hava. Read like this, Miss Minas.
Sir. But I can't understand
the
meaning of few words.
Don't worry, just read.
Okay. Hava, hava. Harir, harir. Had, had. Hamza, hamza. Hamim, hamim. Haram, haram.
Okay. Miss Faiz Aluma, next column, next two column.
Yuthbit, yuthbit. Sahib, sahib. Ahallu, ahalla. Sorry, ahalla, ahalla. Mahjur, mahjur. Nahiya, nahiya. Nahiya. Kahil, kahil.
Miss Minaz, Miss Minaz.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Pare, pare. Shabaha, shabaha. Abaha, abaha. Laha, laha. Sipaha, sipaha. Saha, saha.
Okay, I have already written the meaning of all these words here. Now I will just read these words. You can see there are green circles and comments option. So I will just click on this and start reading their meaning. Hawa mean comprise to include something. Then hawa mean make a sudden strike, raid down, pounce down. Then harir means silk. Then harir mean growl, grumbler. Hada mean sharp, severe. Then hada mean guide. Hamza mean loin. Then hamza is the Arabic alphabet. Hamim mean boiling water, that is for the people of hell. Then hamim mean zealous, eager. Then haram mean holy place of Makkah and Medina. Then haram mean pyramid. Then yuhbitu mean frustrating. Then yuhbitu fell down. Then sahir mean magician, charming. Sahir mean napless, watchful. Ahalla mean allow something. Ahalla begin to start something. Mahjur mean coordinated. Mahjur abandoned. Nahiya mean direction. Nahiya prohibition. Kahil mean ankle. Kahil mean upper part of our bag. You can read all these meanings. These are written here. Then we have the Tadrib Salis. So Miss Luma, read the first two verses.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Uridu Salata, I want refrigerator.
Mother Uridu, what do you want?
Uridu Sarira, I want that bed.
Mother Uridu, what do you want?
I want Sitara. I want Uridu Sitara, I want curtain.
Okay. So the word turidu is used only for male, and word uridu can be used by both male and female. Then we have Tadribu Rabi.
Melon.
So according to the picture, the student will tell Askunu fi Hayil Jamia, I live in the university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkatin Jamila, I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakkatu fi Dawr al Khamis, the apartment is in the fifth floor. Fi Shakkati Khamsu Ghurufin, in the apartment there are five rooms. So Miss Menaz, read, tell me about first two pictures.
Askunu fi Hayil Jamia, I live and feel I live in university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkati Jamila, I live a beautiful apartment.
In a beautiful apartment.
Askunu fi Shakkati Jamila, I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakkatu fi Dawri Rabi, apartment. The apartment is in fourth floor.
Okay.
Fi Shakkati Rabi Ghuraf. In the apartment, there is four rooms.
There are four rooms. Okay.
There are four rooms. Askunu fi Hayil Jamia, I live in the street neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkati Jamila, I live in beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi Dawri Thalis, apartment is in third floor. Ashakatu Thalis Ghuraf, in the apartment there are rooms.
Fishakati Salasu Ghurafin, in the apartment there are three rooms. Miss Saluma, your turn.
Okay, sir. Askunu fi Hayil Jamia. I'm living in the neighborhood. I'm living in the university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkatin Jamilatun. I live in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi Dawri Thalis.
Okay.
Right,
okay.
Fi Shakkati Gharufa sorry, Ashakati Sadis
Sitta
Gharufa
Sitta Ghuraf.
Sitta Ghuraf. There are six
rooms.
Seven.
Six rooms in the apartment. Yes.
Six rooms. There are six rooms in the apartment. Askunu fi Hayil Hayil Jamia. I'm living in the university neighborhood. Askunu fi Shakkatin Jamila. I'm living in a beautiful apartment. Ashakatu fi Dawri Thabia.
Seventh floor.
Seventh floor, Sabia. Fi Shakkati Tissa.
Sabah.
Sabah. Sabah. Fi Shakkati Sabah. There are seven rooms in the apartment.
Okay. Next, we have the first student will say, Uridu Shakkatan Min Fazlik, I want an apartment, please. Second will say, Ladaina Shakkatun Jamila, we have a beautiful apartment. First will say, Uridu Mushahida Shakka, I want to see the apartment. Second will say, Hazi Shakka, here it is the apartment. First will say, Hazi Shakkatun Jamila, this is a beautiful apartment. So, Miss Minaz, you are the first student,
yes,
and Miss Aluma, you are the second one.
Okay, sir. Uridu Salaja Min Fazlika, I want to refrigerator, please.
Ladaina Salaja Jamila.
Uridu Mushahidatun Shakka, I want
Salaja.
Refrigerator. Uridu Salaja. Uridu Mushahidat Salata, I want to see the refrigerator.
Hazihi Hiya Salaja.
Hazihi Salaja Jamila. How
okay.
Beautiful refrigerator.
أريد شك أريد سر سوري
أريد
يا يو كان
أريد أريك من فضلك I want sofa please
لدينا أريكة جميلة we have beautiful sofa
أريد مشاهدة I want to see the sofa
هذه هي أريكة we have beautiful sofa
here it is the sofa
here it is a bench here it is a sofa
هذه أريكة جميلة this is a beautiful sofa أريد سجادة من فضلك I want to please
لدينا سجادة جميلة we have beautiful rug
أريد مشاهدة سجادة I want to see the rug.
Okay. هذه هي سجادة. Here it is a rug.
هذه سجادة جميلة. And this is a beautiful rug or carpet.
Okay, Miss Aluma, now you are first student.
Okay, sir. أريد سارة من فضلك. I want a curtain, please.
لدينا ستارة جميلة. We have a beautiful curtains.
أريد سيرة ستارة
مشاهدة.
أريد مشاهدة.
أريد مشاهدة ستارة ستارة.
هذه هي ستارة. Here is there is a curtains.
Sitara tun Avila. We have beautiful curtain. Sorry, this is beautiful. Curtain.
Okay.
Then Uridu Mira min Padlika. I want a mirror and please.
Ladaina. جميلة. We have beautiful mirrors.
أريد مشاهدات مرا.
المرا. أسود ألف لام.
I want to see a mirror.
The mirror.
هذه هي mirror.
The mirror. Sorry. المرا the mirror.
هذه هي mirror. Here is a mirror.
هذه المرا جميلة this is beautiful mirror
okay then the تدريب السادس six exercise أجيب عن الأسئلة التالية answer about the following questions so here we have our eight question Miss Aluma ask the first four question and Miss Minaz will answer you
okay sir أين تسكن
أسكن في البيت
okay.
أسكن في الشقة
okay
okay yeah correct and then هل تسكن في شقة
لا أسكن في شقة
okay هل تسكن في بيت
لا أسكن في البيت
لا أسكن في شقة
لا أسكن في الشقة.
Okay.
ما رقم بيتك؟
ما رقم بيتك؟
58.
What is the number of what is the number of
your رقم بيتي 58. رقم بيتي 58
تيكت
رقم بيتي ثمانية وخمسون. مس عمر ask the next question.
ما رقم شقتك؟ What is the number of your apartment?
رقم شقتك؟
شقتي.
رقم شقتي. هم. رقم شقتي. ثمانية وخمسون.
Okay. Now Miss Minaj, you will ask question.
كم غرفة في بيتك؟ How many rooms in our, your room? In your home. How many rooms in your home?
في غرفتي
Yes, no, actually there was a call, so that's why. नहीं नहीं वो एक कॉल आ गई थी बीच में इसलिए मिस कर रहा था. पढ़े आगे.
हेलो.
यस यस आई एम लिसनिंग कंटिन्यू रीडिंग.
हेलो.
जी जी आवाज आ रही है.
ओके सर. ओके सर. सर इसलिए होगा गुरफतिन का फी बैठी का.
हाँ कम गुरफतिन फी बैठी का. How many rooms are in your house? خمسة غرف في بيتي. خمسة غرف في بيتي.
خمسة غرف في بيتي.
Then
كم غرفة في شقتك؟ How many rooms in your apartment?
كم سبع غرف في غرف
سبع غرف
سبع غرف في بيتي.
Okay. Then
في شقتي.
في شقتي. Oh, correct.
في شقتي.
في أي دور الشقة؟ Which floor is your apartment?
في دور it's a second apartment. الثالث سر.
Okay, third floor. So.
الثالث في دور الشقة؟
No, no. You have just did this in previous question. الشقتو الشقتو في الدور الثالث. الشقتو
الشقتو في الدور
الثالث. So all these questions are for males only. Okay, whenever you see a male, yes, you will sir. Ask him these questions. These questions are not for female. These are for males only. On the next page we have Al-Qiraa mean reading. So inshallah we will start from here tomorrow. Page number 96 on PDF. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay.